This video is about how to solve freezing problem in PC. If you any problem, please let me know in comments. I will try to solve your issue.